Welcome. Today I'm showing you how to make spinach patty. Now like, share and subscribe. Get 2 bags of spinach. Wash the spinach before you start cooking. Now cut the spinach. Shred some onions. Squeeze the juice out of the spinach. Add the onions on top of the spinach. Add 2 eggs. Tablespoon of salt. Now add all the spice powders on top. Add some ground flour. Now give it a good mix. Add some oil to your hand. Shape the spinach into small patties. Get a pan ready and add some oil. Give the patties a flip after it's brown. Now it's ready to serve.
This was how to make spinach patty. Like, share and